Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Enderal Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Empty corpse. We've accomplished part one of our quest. Now I'm supposed to talk with Yarrow's childhood friend Alfred. Pentas's house? Have I been in there? Going in there. You know, I've been thinking to myself, this is like Australia. So if Skyrim was, well, just about any other country, this would be Australia, because everything here kills you, wants to kick your butt. Is Pentas friendly? Have I been here? Requires a key. Who's Pentas? I suppose we'll be back here at some point. So I gotta head. Wait. Well, that's back to Jespar. Well, we're closer to here. Might as well talk to the friend Alfred first. And along the way, I got a butt kicked by all manner of things, like that wolf. These might be the same ones that attacked me, or were trying to attack me. I want to zoom in, but I cannot. Oh, oh God! Ah! Hold on. I forgot it. I'm gonna die anyway. It's been fun, guys. I know I have this stuff hotkeyed, but it's been a little while since I've played, and I don't remember what I have it hotkeyed to. This is what I've been using? Yeah, I have it poisoned, right? I don't think this is going to help me that much. No way. I can get into my food, but it's not gonna help enough. Ingredients, consumables. This only helps out of combat, too. Oh, do I have any kind of potion? Life potion? So in the game, I'm not calmly looking through potions. I'm just, I know by heart what's in my pack, and I'm grabbing it quickly. Yep. Dead. Now the only problem is I have to go that way. Unless I find another way. I bet you those are the same ones who attack me. Oh, didn't I kill all of them? I think they got away but came back. And then I kill them. So, obviously would like to avoid them. Hmm. can't just wait and then wait for them to leave. I need a bed! I don't think there's a bed. Well, maybe in that shack. The one I came from. I'm seen. Alright, let's rest. I don't know if there's a bed in here, but... There is! Can we just rest here for like 2 hours? And maybe I'll come back and they're gone. Probably not, but it's worth a try. Watch, now they're right in there and they attack me. There's just too many of them. They're still there. They are still freaking there. Get them, my wolfy friend. Stop moving. That's my hotkey. Now that just happened. Get them. Oh God, the wolf's dead. One down. Am I even hurt? Wait a second. Barely. I'm gonna need it though. Cause it's coming! Oh! I didn't realize it was right there! It wasn't even attacking me. It was just staring at me. 1100 to the next level. Oh my god. Ah, wolf meat. I searched them all right. That was brutal. Am I gonna be okay now? I need to go this way. A very pretty place for one place so deadly. Oh, Corundamore. You know what? Here. know if I want to be eating raw wolf meat, but salmon is delicious. Someone around here is going to kill me. Whoever set this stuff up. Is there a camp or something this way? Or is that over the rocks there? Should I be fearing you too? I don't know. Alright, we can go around. Follow the water up here. Two should be my bow. Which bow is better? This one is. They're both favorited, though. Hold on. Favorites. I have four longbows. I have to be okay. Never mind, don't mind me. Oh, this guy's tough. Ah, not having any food for me. It's the only reason I attacked you. Search suspicious soil mound, really? Oh. I guess that's why I have a shovel. Ooh, okay. One penny coin. A flute. A learning book for block apprentice. Potion of the Fingersmith. Oh, sleight of hand, 10% more effective. For a minute, Scroll of Boon. Heals you by 35 points of health. Worsens your arcane fever by 2%. That's right, my arcane fever. I need to teleport to Riverville. Really? And a skull. I don't need that. Well, they buried all this stuff. You know, it's the dead person's not going to have any use for this stuff. Teleport to Riverville. That's not a place I've been, is it? If I ever get tired of stuff around here, I can just teleport to Riverville. is. Okay. Well, I'll keep that in mind. Is there a destination over there? I come in peace. That's a tiny little piggy. Oh, Riverville. Okay. That answered my question. I got 40 XP just for finding this place. Marek's farm? Hi. How are you? You don't speak? She doesn't talk. Alright. The Path, Tome 12, The Star Summer Night. That's a steal, and she's standing right there, so I'm not gonna take it. Hi! Why doesn't she talk? That's strange. What? Good one. Enjoy your burping. Having a little loading screen doesn't even say anything. We've become mute all of a sudden. This kind of instability here. It's gonna make me feel sick if we keep doing this. What? Oh. Hi. Hello, goat.
That's just how it is. Everything was better in the old days.
Hi, I see you there.
Watch yourself. The streets aren't safe this time of the day.
Really? How bad are they at night?
Watch yourself.
Okay.
The streets aren't safe this time of the day.
Hey, you there! Yes, you! Do you want to know a secret?
Yeah, sure. Someone will talk to me. I like that. What do you mean?
Well, I found something. Something really, really awesome. But I need help from somebody as tall and strong as you. How about it? I show you what I mean, and you promise to help me in return. What do you say?
I'm not that strong, kid. I'll get killed by wolves. Why exactly are you asking me and not your parents? I'm a complete stranger, and I could be dangerous.
Dangerous? I don't know. You wouldn't be as close to the village and to the guards then, would you?
Watch the streets, though.
I don't want Daddy and the others to find out about this. That would spoil the surprise.
Surprise? Could you be a little more specific? What did you find?
I'll show you in a moment, but first, you have to promise to help me. Come on, don't be a chicken.
Buck-cock. Buck-cock, buck-cock. Alright, I'll help you. Show me this secret. It's gonna end up with me dead, isn't it?
Awesome! I knew you'd say yes! Come, follow me!
You going to the bandit hideout? Secrets from the can? You got a can? We're gonna play kick the can? Hopefully not kick my butt. What's this? Well, you're not going there, are you? Are you leading me to a bandit hideout? I'm not gonna be happy with you if you do, though. So watch out for these king crabs. Oh, that? You want me to get something out of that? You're busy. Alright.
Look! I found this yesterday when I was searching for shells. Awesome, isn't it?
Indeed. Well, it's, That? That's a casket? It looks like a strong box, but okay, it's a casket.
Yes, and you know what? If you shake it, you can hear a rattling, as if there are coins in it.
Oh. Different
All
kind of casket.
All we need to do is break it open, then we can split the loot, and I could give Daddy the money for the pointy beard man. So what do you think?
Pointy?
I've already tried to open it,
beard
but
man?
It just won't budge.
Pointy beard man?
Yeah, that man from the big city, who always comes after a moon turn. He wants money from the farmers. Daddy says he works for this jank or borg or something like that.
Lounge lord? You said yanker, but said lounge lord. You mean landlord. So I take it your daddy owes his landlord money?
Yeah, I think so. He always tries to make us think everything is okay, but I'm not stupid. And maybe there are enough pennies in this box for Daddy to pay the pointy beard man. Who knows?
Alright, let me have a try at that.
Sure.
This is a casket? It's not a casket for a corpse, then. Just a different kind of casket. No matter what you try, the lock won't open. Is this something I can bash, then?
What is that?
What is it? It's something that's gonna attack us, isn't it?
There aren't any pennies, only these weird nails and a piece of paper. Here, take a look for yourself.
Nails and paper? You gotta watch the crabs around here, kid. They're taking an interest in us. Spare parts. What note? Do I already have the note? Old note. Day and night it stands there, sublime, proud, full of power, giving blessings in time of need on our path until we die. Oh, that's supposed to mean. So it's sublime, proud, and full of power. Blessings in time of need. Mm-hmm. No other pages. Okay.
So, does it say anything?
It looks like some kind of poem to me. I'm not sure. Is that thing getting closer? I don't want it to attack the boy.
A poem? What if it's a riddle? That's what you grown-ups call it, don't you? What does it say exactly?
Kids don't know about riddles? Let's read out the first verse.
A blessing in distress? That... Oh, sugar. Why do you grown-ups always have to talk so complicated? That is... Wait. Father Vildas, the priest, he always talks about blessings at the sermons. Maybe the writer is talking about the shrine. The one behind our house. Quickly, you should go take a look over there. I have to go back to the farm to feed the lures, but tell me at once if you find anything.
Okay. Which house is yours? Oh wow, I'm getting horrible frame rate all of a sudden. I can't get it. I want the egg. Is this your house? Oh hi, I didn't see you there before. Do you speak?
Hello.
Answer my question. Not very much, though, do you? Can I sit now? Okay. It was in the dream sequence I couldn't sit.
Oh, wow. Just where did I put it?
What are you looking for?
Is it important?
Yeah, you tell me. I'm the one who wonders where you put it. Oops. Sorry. Behind the house. Just, I don't know if it's this. Oh, there's a chest back here. I guess not this house, although I did find a chest. Sharp woodcutter's axe. And wood. Alright. Oh, so you need to take this stuff.
I really need that new herbal essence for my hair.
Herbal essences? Kid forgot to tell us which house is his. Oh, you are a very interesting creature, aren't you? Looks like a cross between, like, a goat and a bulldog or something. Hi.
Watch yourself.
Oh,
the street saves this time of the day.
Where's your house? What are you doing?
Did you look at the shrine yet?
No, I don't know what house is yours. I guess this just leaves the village. I guess I'm looking around at all houses. Pretty. Hail.
Yes?
Krenoi. Oh my god, really? Gatsor de Malat. What? Gatsidor Metalata. I'm new in the city. I'm looking for work. Do you know where I can find any?
Work, huh? If you know a thing or two about herbs and the healing arts, you should talk to the mayor. His companion has been sick for moons now.
I don't know much.
Poor Mathilda. I've never met a woman more generous than her. She doesn't deserve that.
The voice from the water. Okay. Is there any news?
News? Where have you been these past moons? The whole city's talking
elsewhere?
About nothing else but the Mad Magister. 30 dead novices. Oh, boy. How could something like this happen within the Order?
I have no idea, guy. I came from... What the hell am I? Kranese or something like that? Good day to you. Technically, I'm hungry. That's about how long it takes for me to actually eat the thing. Sons. Oh, moo cows. Now that's a proper cow, not those nasty... Or is it a... Yeah, I guess it's a cow. Not like those nasty stringy-haired things you see in Skyrim. Nothing worth stealing, really. You see nothing. Cooked food, look at that. That crusty bread is awesome. I Can you eat that rabbit's foot? Potato. Does that serve any purpose? I'm the food thief. I'm the food thief. Your cupboards will be bare shortly. They already are. Nice place we've got here. Ranges.
Greetings.
Is there any news? You sleep with that thing on?
Aye. Many, and hardly any good ones.
Oh, you answered me, yes.
The streets are swarming with highwaymen and brigands these days. More than I've seen in all the years I've served now. What's happening to this world, I wonder? Seems everyone is eager to go at each other's throats. It's a shame. I don't need to tell you about that mad magister, do I?
Yes.
The whole city talks about nothing else. And honestly, if even a keeper of the Holy Order can fall victim to this red madness, or whatever they call it now, then Malphus have mercy on us.
We can't ask him more. Well, have a good one. Hope you find something else to eat. So the streets, there's brigands in these streets too, apparently. Oh, ow! Wolf of Doom. Bet you there's brigands over there. Alright, let's check up here. I don't know which house. Oh, he did say something. Yeah. Could the shrine be back here? Between this stuff? Oh, the ice claw! Nice. And what is that? A rabbit? Aw. You just can't hop over that stuff. Oh, did he mean way back behind his house, not right behind his house? I could check my map, but eh. Consumable ice claw. Increasing inventory capacity. I wonder if there's an upper limit for how. Oh, is this his place? We found a place. Oh, one of these houses, anyway. Salpura.
Huh. An arcanist, aren't you? Well, I hope your name is on the register. The last thing Enderal needs right now are more wild mages on the loose.
How do you know I'm an arcanist or arcanist or whatever? New in this area, do you happen to have any tips?
Well, maybe I do. But why don't you ask one of your thousand husbands, coal woman?
What?
I have nothing to say to you. Now, shove off.
Thousand husbands? Are you always this friendly?
Of course. Especially to people of your kind. Now, excuse me. I have to go.
Well, I never.